It's not about looking tough. It's about being tough and keeping at it. So when the moment of its need actually arises, a poker face isn't just a face. It's a spirit, an attitude, something that says, you're ready. It's not about what game you play, because life is already playing you. So the question arises, how are you going to face it? Pokerbazi, what's your poker face?